Baby names. Got a baby on the way? Pay attention. Here is the clue. Of the Social Security Administration's top 10 boys' names in the year 2000, the two ending in the same letter on a list of the 12 apostles. 30 seconds, good luck. Kathy, we begin with you. Which two names did you come up with?
I picked what are John and Simon.
Sorry, not right. Cost you everything you had. Okay, let's go to Rob. He had 8,400. He picked Thomas and Judas. Cost him 7,500, leaving him with 900. Let's go to Ken Jennings now, had 23,200. He has not missed many questions that have to do, or clues that have to do with the Bible. He selected Matthew and Andrew, and he risked 5,800, and that's right. 29,000 is what you get today, and it brings your total to $2,520,700. You're past the $2.5 million mark. Will it get to three? Come see us again tomorrow. Come on.
Promotional consideration provided by